Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. Back on again, and time for some Gems of War. So, I think it's gonna be probably not a whole lot gonna be going on in this session. It's Sunday. It's 1:40 a.m. So, yeah, I'm on very, very early. I laid down around 9 p.m. last night. It was a dead day yesterday. Got home from work. I slept like 4 or 5 hours. Did my session yesterday and just the rest of the evening. It's in no condition to do much else. So, if I remember to, I'll probably say at the end of the stream. But yeah, I still have yesterday's blog that I have to post up. I think I just typed down like a quick outline of what went on, which wasn't very much. So, doing double duty today. Good morning, sunshine. Hi, Tracer. But like I said, it's 1:40 a.m. right now. Probably not going to be a whole lot going on in this session. There's no long faction assaults or anything like that. Just doing the dailies. Might do some mat farming. Might do some PvP. Chances are, I might even cut into another game as well. Yeah, 1:40 a.m. Early in the morning. And then got to use the cell phone because my tablet is pretty much frozen up. Well, wait a minute, it's an advanced screen. Let's do that. Yeah, it's nighttime. Yeah, it's nighttime. Just switching over into the morning. I knew what I was wanting to say. Looked at my current schedule. There may be a big sea change happening, starting on January 1st or the first week in January. I don't know if it's permanent, but they got me back on my original schedule, which is 8 p.m. to 7 a.m. Up until now, it was from 10 p.m. to 7 a.m. The standard schedule for most everybody else. It could be permanent, I don't know. But I know in the first week of January, it's on my original schedule now from, again, 8 p.m. to 7 a.m., which is both good and bad. One, fucking great. It's the schedule I've been wanting. But two, it's also gonna fuck my feet up pretty bad, because that was one of the big drawbacks of working 3 10-hour shifts. My feet are usually pretty well tore up at the end of a shift. And then secondly, with me now working only 24 hours a week, I was eligible for a medical assistance, or for getting my own medical insurance, like financial aid and that kind of thing, which may mean starting next year, I may not have access to that at all, because I'm going to be making more money and more hours and all that, but we'll kind of cross the bridge when we come to it, but that's what I got coming up right now. But I'm trying to think of some things that have been going on the past few days, because I haven't been streaming. I mean, it's my work week, so. And then one thing about today's session, once the dailies are done, I'm probably just going to do, like the low-level, the low-level explore runs. The goal being, I need one more level on my Orb Weaver class to get it to 80, and that'll upgrade that kingdom. I work at Walmart, so, yeah. But aside from that, I slept good, but short. Like I said, I laid down at 9 p.m. and like a few minutes later, bang, look up and woke right up, look at the alarm. Well, it's 1 a.m. And like I've been doing these days, I don't try to lay back down, try to force myself, to get more sleep. I just giddy up, go. So, yeah, merchandiser. I'm trying to. My tablet's getting up off its ass, so it's trying to advance screens. Or menus, whatever. So freezing up. Yeah, you may not have Walmart, but I would also think since you live in Russia, you probably already have your own share of problems. Oh, minus 20. Oh, damn. Yeah, that's something else, too. I think it's, temperature went up. Okay. But yeah, last night it was pretty cold. That was probably one of the reasons why I just laid down earlier than normal. Because, it was in the 20s, but it was also windy as hell. I think wind gusts were between 50 to 60 miles an hour. And, ever since I moved into this apartment, I've had a draft here in this wall over here, so when the wind just whoosh, blows, it comes right in here and it cools my apartment, so, yeah. And then, musically, I'm just gonna go ahead and, I've had parts of this album playing in my head all throughout the work week. It happens from time to time. You know, I'll listen to whatever album at some point earlier on in life, and then I'll be working or doing whatever, and all of a sudden, bang, the little jukebox I got inside my head will all of a sudden just start playing it. So, this album here, it's just been going on in my head, so might as well play it here. I actually had a whole boatload of new albums that I didn't download them, but I was checking out. None of them panned out for one reason or another, so gotta go to the well. Oh, and also trying to fast as long as I can, so it's just gonna be water. And looks like the Twitch app crashed. Whoops, forgot to turn it back. And we froze up. There we go. The Eagle has landed. Be a very hard team to beat here. Let's go with this here. Another classic standby. But yeah, long time no see, Tracer. Been a while. I'm gonna look up something else here. Okay. Little bit of an OCD thing. 999 plus, it's really bugging me. This is all I'm gonna spend though. Like, it's like I said, it's kind of a nitpicky thing, but having 999 plus down here at the bottom is just really unnerving me. Let me check guild chat. So, it looks like it's green day today for Guild Wars. Looks like nobody's talking much. Okay, I can hardly hear this. Sound checking. So apparently according to OBS, it's fucking blaring right now. Turn it down a little bit. Like I said, I can't hear it that much from my end. Alright, I'm gonna unplug my controller. Okay, there we go. Fuck that! Wrong one. Water purple. Whoops. A bit underpowered for this. Yeah. Never mind, he's got it. Click. Okay, so this is just gonna go on and on and on. Like I said, I only have one level to go on this Orb Weaver class, so... fuck that. might need to curse them if they're gonna pose too much of a problem. At least we're blessed, though. Kinda weird. So yeah, bright and early. Or I should say dark and early. Well, it's going all right. I said this at the start of the stream, but in the first of the first week of January, they got me back on my old schedule. I don't know if it's permanent though. Which is gonna be both good and bad. My old schedule is from 8 p.m. to 7 a.m. It was three 10-hour shifts. Right now it's 10 to 7, so it's three 8-hour shifts, 24 hours a week. I mean, it's good because, yay, I got it back. You know, it's the schedule I actually want. On the downside, though, it's gonna fuck my feet up big time. That was a big time drawback. And then secondly, I might be losing my my medical insurance, financial aid, because I'm working too many hours, you know, making too much money and stuff. Same thing. The only thing that really helps is not working 10-hour shifts, but like I said, it's, believe it or not, it's actually what I want. Skull damage.
I will feel my fury.
It's still frozen. Oh yeah. Yeah, I definitely don't want to lose those. You know, I find it kind of ironic that a creature like a box strider can be entangled. Yeah, his. Thought I'd put that out there. Should have stopped responding.
wish I could get a floor match. Sure wish I could get a floor match. Really getting kind of bored fucked right now. Luckily I one-shot him. Board fucked right now. I mean, I guess there's only one enemy left, but still. Diamond. Hey, what's up? Shield up first. I'm about to get smacked. You'd think this guy was impervious or something. Oh hell fuck no. Well, six of one, half a dozen of the other, I'm gonna have to go with this one. Thank you.
lot of nickel and diamond. Well, about that, 40% kicked in. Good thing. Alright, I'm gonna try rebooting my tablet. He's actually debuffed. Looks like Automod kicked in. Okay, so kind of risky here. I'm gonna go to my options settings here real quick. Okay. Tablet's up and running. Is kind of dumb. journey time. Unless we're already... Much. Nor did that. Wrong ability. No, the very first one I went 5-0. All the rest of them, it was 4-1. Losses being due to various reasons. I'm about to hear once journey's over. Wi-Fi just cut out. It's not one problem, it's another. Thank you. got no way to freeze them. Metal Surge. Sometimes when shit really gets going, Metal Surge. Miguel's gonna have to do without the extra armor, but I have no way to freeze the goblin, so it's gotta be this one. I gotta turn it down a bit. There's a whole lot of Wi-Fi going on around my area. Now I've got a white screen. Okay. That's another tablet that decided to reboot itself. There. Yeah. We're almost done. I'm in fourth. I think I went up one. I mean, hell, it's practically a three-way tie for second. Okay, so just going album hunting right now. I guess I'll go with this one. Okay. Yeah, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I'll go ahead and, I gotta use the bathroom and then, probably gonna pop an antacid since I'm getting heartburn for some reason. Anyway, I'll be back. Oh, here, since I got the music off.
dum-dums, dum-dum-dum-dums.
Yeah. Tums works so much better than this stuff. I don't know how well you can see it. It's called famotidine. It's like a prescription strength antacid. I think, I read somewhere that, famotidine actually, it stops your stomach from producing acid, or at least suppresses it, which, no, I kind of want my body to still digest the food that I'm eating. Oh, but at the same time, I don't want to be walking around, you know, with my damn chest and stomach on fire. Or my throat. So I just went with the cheap stuff, and strangely, it actually works better. Tablet was doing good there for a while. I'm just back to freezing up. Good, actually. Albeit short, just only 4 hours. I laid down at like 9 last night, and then a few minutes later, it was like 1. So, Guilty Wars, and I believe it's Green Day today. Oh, damn. We're actually winning. Yeah, we're actually winning in this guild. Oh, thank you, Weird. Other guilds I've been in, it just win some, lose some. Oh, wow, okay. This is my, CT and B team, or whatever I call it.
It's time to do.
Not so easy. Yeah, a whole lot of green and purple, so I gotta blow the board. Which didn't help. Got out to a pet. Ooh, got lucky. Yeah. I don't know. Never seen it before. Good so far, but you never know, it could just turn to shit in this battle, and this is anti-green too, so yeah, 6 green for every green enemy. Oh yeah. Kicked in. This is what I'm talking about. A 40% chance to get an extra turn. What did I? Apparently I missed it. Yeah, because, right when I cast a queen, looked like the whole board just did nothing. Thank you. No shit, huh? A single four match out of all that. Speaking of that, let me pull up out of Discord here real quick. And do it like that. Something in the Discord about something happening when you get at least 50,000. I can't remember what. I don't want to go digging for it, so. One. Yeah. Everybody else still has yet to take their turn, though. Paragon, he's not doing so good. 3-2, 3-2. Well, 10 on the other hand. 75. Yeah, we're fighting Cat Tweezle today. Wi-Fi. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, I see. Bracket 8. Okay. Yeah, this is probably where I'll permanently be. Oh, there goes Wi-Fi. Pop right back up again. Up there as far as our trophy, as far as weekly trophies go. Okay, so what I'm gonna temporarily I'm gonna close here. Water. I need to get my Orb Weaver class up one more level. I was doing PvP, but it just battles are taking too long for the XP to get out of them, so I'm just gonna do a few shooter. Thank you. One more level. But like I said, sorry I'm repeating myself, but I'm just doing this enough to get one more level so I can get off. Zolkari upgraded. Okay, and also, I'm gonna go ahead and, I'm gonna switch to the next album. I already hear that enough. I already listen to the album enough at work. Like on breaks and lunches and stuff. Well, I know Kitaro hates this album, but haven't seen much of him lately, so. This is my favorite, let me back up. This is my all-time favorite Dungeon Synth album right here. If I remember right, it's just this first track here that's like super long. All the rest of them, they're fairly short. There we go. We got it. All right, so Kari should be upgraded now. Here we are.
Holy shit.
Level 19. And I think the last one is to get the Orb Weaver class to 100. So, yeah. That'll be a matter for another time, so. Smells kind of weird. I kind of wish there was a really good, solid, reliable way of farming for specific traits. This is kind of be one of those weird games, one of the few games I can think of where the top tier mats are actually easier to get than these middle ones. The low tier ones. Pretty consistent, but it's like these middle ones that are a bitch to get. Because in order to get this runic fire trade stone, you can get it in any one of these. Best case scenario would probably be whatever kingdom is a double red, which I have a bad memory right now. It wasn't that one. That's double yellow. Light it? Hello? Yeah, does it have to do it like that? No, it ain't. Never had to look for double red before, so that's where I get to go. That's not it. Click. Gotta wait a minute or two just to find out one little tiny thing. Hell, even this ain't helping. So maybe, you know, best case scenario, maybe you'll find a bunch of runic ones in here, but it's still not reliable. Thank you. Totally forgot to look and see what rewards I got. Yeah, like I said, I don't think you get a... It's not a reliable way of getting a... Runic Red trade stones. Clockwork. Good for minor red and arcane double red, so you... At least I get a change of scenery. I can't recall the last time I ever did some mad farming in Pridelands. Major. Yeah, I'd say the only reliable way of getting runics is by crafting them. Pretty sure that ain't cheap. I wish you could specifically type down a number here. Or the only other thing. Because getting minor trade stones is a lot more reliable than getting the runic ones. Also, upgrade a bunch of these into major, then upgrade a bunch of majors into the runics. This next track here was the one that got me into this album. The big draw. Thank you. Can't use my devourer team here. Maybe I can. Watch for that. And one of these was a monster, I think. No. I just gotta hope I can deal skull damage to her. Shitty start. Yeah, can't stun her. Hope it's enough. No, it ain't. I have no way to. When's that? Oh, okay.
Well,
I don't know if you were here, but went 5-0 on Guild Wars, so...
Yeah.
But otherwise, try to spend some time trying to level up one of my classes, which... Pull that off. Now I'm just 100% pure mat farming. Thank you, Weird. See how well this team works. I think I forgot to mention at the start of the stream, there might be a slight chance I might actually switch games, but we'll see come later on. Falling. I always use that celestial or celestial trade stone. Stingy. Whoops. Are you playing Final Fantasy 14? Looks like it's gonna be a long fucking slog. Wish I can get some purple. most glamorous of endings.
Work.
Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. See you next time. Okay. On to the next one. Gotta fix something on my soundboard here. Wait a minute, 3 points. Oh. What's gonna happen? Too many skulls. So let's get on the board. Going on in the guild. What? We'll be able to keep up with that conversation. Making me dizzy. gotta go back to this one. No. Gotta be able to bless him. I'd like to get a four match. Yeah, no shit. Not a single four match out of all that. Yeah, blew the whole board, got nothing. Apparently this game don't want me winning. Still need a fucking mythic out of this kingdom. He's dead. Ooh, cleansed up. How about that? I don't like this version as much as the previous album. The previous album kicked some pretty good ass. So here it looks, it's all more like they're just trying to improve on perfection. So, next one. Ah, this will work. Yeah, I am gonna have to turn this up, though. Just checking to make sure none of them are immune to devour. All purple for Joe. Menace.
Empire is crumbling!
Up. Cool as hell speech coming up here too. Come to find out later that this is actually a clip from Charlie Chaplin. Like his old Hitler movie.
Machinery that gives abundance has left us in bondage. Our knowledge has made us cynical. Our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life would be violent. And all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out the universal brotherhood for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. Millions of spirits and victims of a system that makes men torture, imprison innocence. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed. The bitterness of men clear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you and enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to do, what to do, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You have the love of humanity in your heart. You don't hate, only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty. The 17th chapter of the book is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world, a decent world. That will give men a chance to work, that will give you the future and all the security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power. But they lie. They do not fulfill that promise. They never will. Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hate and intolerance. Let us fight for a world of reason. A world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us all unite!
Battle camp, back out of it.
Ass! Ass!
Sure would like some purples. Bad when he goes off before everybody else does. It's a pretty shitty board. I don't want to be cherry picking matches all day.
So, nope, didn't work.
Well, so much for that. Well, how about that? Didn't help. Oh, that's right, he's diseased. That's why. Jumpity jump. It's looking right now, I don't think I'll be, I don't think I'll be switching games soon. I'll probably do some more of this, maybe do a little bit of PvP, and then just call it a sesh. I'm starting to feel like crap. the Archduke out of there. He can insta-kill. Back to this crap. Oh, someone's talking. I can't pulse until after this battle. Seems like everybody else is picking snap rays.
A prominent dream that I had, you know, that said the ineluctable wave has been one of my nightmares. Sometimes coming in over the open country, it always ends by one surrendering. It comes in all kinds of ways. Whenever I used to doodle and draw, nearly always alone and think of the vast oceanic wave.
Heck, I don't even remember the opponents I went through. I don't think they were all, I think there's maybe one that I could think of that was, fully outfitted for Guild Wars, or for especially Green Day. I think all the rest of them are pretty much, chop suey teams thrown together.
Of course, we'll always come a seemingly meaningless band, like the fruit of the tree of evil. Their band was they mustn't say a word. They did. They then became an intellectual. They lived then only in memory. They lived in time but not present. And of course the Numenor was drowned and the Earth paradise was moved. And so then you could then get to South America. Told you the world became round. As it always had been a vast globe, but they were people can now see round, discovered it. That's the way of my solution of it. But I also wanted to give them the form of that some universal application. The point is really, I've written a story about which as they get to that, you suddenly see the new character where they're going down like a bridge. You're on a line which leads to what was. Of course, you know, I don't want your theory of time is, but what was and what is. We never had existence, must still have that same existence, but they so we won't go into, you can't go too deep in those things, but they really are sending back to a world of memory.
Okay, so let's do some PvP. Since I have to team up. frozen and entangled. I'm not in the mood to fuck with it.
Hey, little fuse, my fury.
Discord going on. Oh, pet rescue announcement. Got one off. Fucking mana short. charge. Way to start. Some free matches. There you go. Hey, there's some more for you. Apparently, green is not a frozen color. So. Nothing new there. So, that's gonna be a 2-0 in a row we lost. Well, no. Trait. Click. Hit. Nice to have had on the last battle. Yeah, plus cell phones at 50%, tablets about to go. Work with. Fuck that up. Blew the whole board, and that's all I got. It's an old classic right there. Oh, wait, I have that. Or should have it. Except he's using Brawl. No one got debuffed. How about a Leaf Storm definitely helps? Thank you. Okay, probably gonna be my last battle right here. Album's about to end anyway.
Holy shit.
New Leprechaun. Well, we actually got it right. Well, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I just felt, like I said, feeling my crap, so still need to get going on my my stream video. Gotta get that all prepped up, processed, sent off to YouTube. Still need to get going on my blog post as well. And I think I said this at the start of the stream, but I pretty much felt like crap last night as well. Didn't have to get up and go to type down yesterday's blog, so I got to get that taken care of as well, so I'm doing double duty on that. Definitely need to get a nap in there too. And I got some grocery shopping I got to get taken care of as well, because didn't do it yesterday because I was in too much of a hurry to barrel out of the store after I clocked out. So. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody, and appreciate that. And then I should be on again tomorrow, sometime tomorrow morning. It's how it's been going lately. It could be as early as 2-ish, or it could be as late as 5-ish. So it just somewhere in there. So basically, you'll see me when you see me. So, but until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.